I'm David Shaw, and this is AI News. When you shop on Amazon or listen to music on Spotify, you'll get offers on other products and music you might be into. Sometimes they seem to know exactly what you're looking for. These are called recommender systems, and their goal is to predict your interests. Take Office Depot, for example. They were looking to move to a more intelligent deep learning recommendation solution based on customers' real-time behavior. Intel's team built an efficient, real-time DNN-based recommender system using Analytics Zoo and Apache Spark on Amazon Web Services, or AWS. The goal was to increase revenue per visit. The deep learning pipeline uses Analytics Zoo running on AWS to model the sequences of products using DNN-based recommenders. Take a look at the results of the online and offline evaluations. By adopting the workflow of Analytics Zoo DNNs, we see a significant improvement in accuracy. If you think incorporating this solution could be useful in your application, check out this article on the Intel Developer Zone. It gives you a more detailed walkthrough of the solution and includes code that you can copy and use. Check out the links, keep developing, and stay tuned for the next episode.
Hey everybody, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe and don't forget to leave us a little comment. Tell us what other material you'd like to see and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows.